to get a bit of steam up, people.
All right, let's give it a whirl.
But not to forget it.